He stepped right in front of the ball thrown to the outside, and he just walks down the sideline. He gets a huge block, lands at the goal line, but Chris Clements